game day at the Summer Center. Bluffton Volleyball taking on Goshen. And Jenny Brown breaks a 1-1 early tie with a nice spike. And Brown again running and the kill. Later in the set, Kendra Parmenter off the block and it can't be returned. Bluffton looking good. Then Lauren Weisgarber gets a spike of her own, making it 7-4 Beavers. And back to Brown. 10-6 is the Bluffton lead after that kill. And Brown doing it all, this time the big block. And Bluffton wins in straight sets over Goshen.